as we can see with the environment behind us, the open kitchen, people are able to come and speak to us regarding the food, the preparation, where the food came from, exactly how it is we're trying to convey it, and what our intentions were. In many places, the kitchen is isolated in the back, and we're wondering, I wonder how they enjoyed it. We don't know. And so, but here, we can see the direct result. The guests enjoying themselves, the pairings with the food and the wines. All our wines are also handcrafted by smaller makers, just like the foods. We wish this to reflect in our environment, and we're trying to turn this into a fun community environment.
At Open Kitchen, our motto is to eat, cook, entertain. So you can eat in our bistro with a beautiful chef's counter. You could cook in our kitchen. We have a beautiful state-of-the-art kitchen. And people can go in, they can grill, they can go in our ovens, they can work with our chefs and make a three-course menu. And afterwards, have an opportunity to enjoy what they've made.
It's the best food, not only in town, but in the area, I'm just telling you. Yeah, we'd have to go to D.C. to get food of this quality.
And this is better
this
than
is way better than much of what we find there. Yeah.
This is a phenomenal place. We love this place. It's our favorite restaurant. It really is.